是一个。
Who is she? Who is she?
Mandra Rishiga.
Oh, Mandra Rishiga. Oh, you have finished your painting, huh? Mm-hmm. All right, so this is Mandra Rishiga's painting. What is it?
I don't have any names for my painting.
I see. Okay, so you are painting the nameless. I see. But if you say something about your painting, what will you say?
If I want to say, if I'm distributing this painting, like...
Please reduce the volume of the song. Please reduce the volume of the song. Yeah, say that once again.
If this painting is being sold and someone is coming and seeing, and I am standing there, and they know that I'm standing near my painting, and if they ask what's its name, that may not be a correct question, because how can they know whether it has a name or it has not a name?
Oh.
So the first question should be, does it have a name?
Oh, I see. That's a beautiful point, Mandra. Oh, okay. So let me ask you a question. Does it have a name?
No.
Oh, I see. Okay. It doesn't have a name. All right. Then...
This is a painting.
Oh, I see. Oh, Urvi is telling this is a cup, this is a painting. Oh, it looks like a cup. Okay. So, if you are asked to say something about this, or when someone looks at this, there should be some feelings, some thoughts. There could be. So, what are your own thoughts and feelings when you look at this?
This gap only comes like this.
What?
This gap, no?
That gap.
This comes like this.
What is the other one?
Other one is that, other one is here.
What is that?
This is a black.
Just black. What is that picture? What is that figure?
What is this? This is a snake and this stick.
Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. So, Mandra, so what are your thoughts and feelings when you look at this thing? What you have done this morning?
For example, my mother said it's a beautiful picture. But when I see this picture, I don't feel that that it's so...
Let her finish, yeah.
It's so creative or so...
You don't feel that?
Yeah, it's so great. I don't feel like that.
No, that again you are telling something else. My question is, what do you think? Okay, you think that it is not creative. Okay.
Yeah.
So, that's about the quality of the painting. So, I'm asking, what does it contain when you are describing it? What are the thoughts you have?
I have a sad feeling that I cannot draw which I thought.
Okay, I see. All right, what did you think?
I thought to draw just a, a vessel.
Mm-hmm.
And a shadow of the vessel.
Oh, I see.
But before painting, I drew it with pencil. When I drew it with pencil, I felt that the diagram was not correct. So I just rubbed the diagram with the paint. And then I drew another diagram.
I see. Something inside you told you that the diagram was not correct. What is that something?
Something's my mind for me.
That something is what I call the double. Which tells you, this is not okay. So you can call it the double, and that way you can try to linkage with that something which tells you when something that you do is not okay or is really good. Okay? So you don't want to say anything more about this?
And when I have given the color here.
That's okay. And now. Okay, no, not like that. Now you are telling what you have done. Now I want you to tell me what you feel now when you look at it. Don't say what you have done.
Now I feel that when I do a picture knowingly, it doesn't come beautifully. And when I'm doing it unknowingly, it just unknowingly comes to my
mind. That is beautiful. Yeah, that's what I said. When you do it, it is not as good as when it happens, right? Unknowingly. So that is the double that I call. So you have to be careful to maintain that unknowing aspect. So whenever that unknowing of you, that unknowing thing inside you is directing your painting, it will be an original painting. So this also is an original painting because you did not do it, okay? So try to be always in a linkage with that unknowing part of you, which I call the double, okay? Or which you can call the double, so that you can talk about it, think about it, okay? Yeah, all right, Urvi, why you want to say something about the painting?
This painting, no. This gap is come blue and...
What?
Rock. This same color.
Yeah.
This is... then...
So that is you are talking about the color. What is the painting, Urvi? Wait. Can you say, I am recording it, can you say something more about this total painting?
This painting, no? This brown and color.
No, not that painting, this total painting.
This painting?
Not that painting, a total painting. The whole picture, what is it? What do you feel when you look at it? You don't feel anything. Okay, tell me later, okay? Okay? After some day, listen. After some time, your mind will tell you something more. Okay? Then you come and tell me. Alright, Urvi Devarshi?
Okay.
Okay, bye.